Before we begin this video, there's a special announcement. Bleach Brave Souls has just recently hit 22 million downloads worldwide. That is astounding. Brave Souls' second anniversary is here, and we need more support. Please head on down to your phone and download the Bleach Brave Souls mobile app if you haven't already done so. Download it on the App Store or get it on Google Play. By doing so, we show more support for Bleach. One more thing. Please be sure to buy the new Bleach Blu-ray sets. By doing so, it tells them in a way that we are on board with the idea of more Bleach. If you guys do not already own these sets, please head on down to the links in the description. I have left many links there for you to purchase your new Blu-ray sets. So please head on down and support Bleach to the best of your ability. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's Tite Kubo. Oh, it's the legend himself. Look at him. Oh my god, it's the guy who created Bleach. Alright guys, so... Oh my god, look at that. Wow. Would you look at that? That is quite a stunning view, I won't lie to you guys. Look at how clean this place is. Look at that desk. Look at that art style. Nobody else can do it the way Kubo does. That is truly breathtaking. We need to take a minute and appreciate this. Even though Kubo is finished Bleach, he is still doing the craziest things rather than relaxing on a beach or something. 15 years of a great series, now look at him. He is clearly enjoying his free time, and I feel that this is the first and most important step for him. Honestly, drinks up to Kubo. Mad respect for him drawing again. Recently we learned that he was helping out with the Bleach light novels and drew two new characters for Can't Fear Your Own World. Fans still want him to continue making many great things. I need to say that even though I'm okay with him enjoying his freedom, I want him to give us more insight. I want to see his vision for the future. What he will be doing for us next is currently unknown. If he is fooling around and getting other things done now, it may be safe to assume that the live-action Bleach movie is finally done filming. But if that were the case, shouldn't we be getting a trailer pretty soon? This is speculation. Maybe the movie is not finished yet. Nothing else has been announced aside from Sota Fukushi playing as Ichigo Kurosaki in the live-action film. But anyways, moving back to Kubo, his office is clean, he has a smile on his face, he's laughing with his friend who's filming him there. I mean, this man is clearly stress-free as of right now because he can think clearly now without Shonen Jump breathing on his neck. There are many, many opportunities for him now at this point. For starters, we already know that he is going to be judging newbie mangaka Greenhorns, who are starting out with the next generation of manga, at something called the Magic International event taking place next year in 2018, so that will be pretty interesting. Most of us are expecting Kubo to possibly announce a new project by the end of this year or at the start of 2018. He is quite a famous mangaka, so he won't be away from his job forever. Don't get the wrong idea, I want him to get as much rest as he can until he is fully satisfied and feels ready to fully start working again. Of course, we know from the Jump Giga interview, his health was critical at certain points. We need to respect the fact that he is acting in small areas right now rather than relaxing. In a sense, he is still in fact working here and there. Work never truly ends, but he has more free time on his agenda. How do I know this? I clearly don't know. He may be doing things in secret. It's still a big mystery, aside from the fact that he stated a while ago that there were no new projects in the works yet, but expect to see something from Kubo in the near future. I'm mostly glad that he is doing things, smiling, laughing, and enjoying himself, and that is good. The chances that he'll go on into retirement, I know most of you have been predicting that, but it's pretty low. This man is 39 years old. There is a long way to go before he hits retirement. Of course, that doesn't mean that the guy is not going to take a full, well-deserved break. There are still many things surrounding this man. Let us hope to hear more and see more from him very, very soon.
One more thing.
Okay, it's about time to wrap this video up, but before we go, I want to leave you guys with 99% false information. With that being said, the other 1% is the possibility that this is actually true. Although, be that as it may, if this were true, it would have been leaked onto multiple sources by now. A random Facebook page source that seemingly supports Bleach came out with this bit of information stating that the anime will return. Now, hold on. This is just some random Facebook page. This does not mean anything. Anyone could have come up with that. But anyways, I'll cut to the chase and read this information for you guys. Announcement of new anime for Bleach. Bleach has received countless important announcements in recent days, including light novels, video games, musicals, and more. Now that part is actually true. We have gotten countless announcements in recent days. The light novels have been doing really well. In terms of video games, we're talking just Brave Souls, basically. We haven't had anything else aside from the new mobile app that's coming later. We've had musicals in the past, etc. Now, I'm going to continue. Within these announcements, one remains pending, which seems to be what many have been waiting almost 5 years for. New anime. And is that in the following edition of Jump X Cross is announced by a poster the return of Bleach to the Japanese small screen for 2018. The details of this new series are not yet known, however the staff and animation studio are expected to be the same. What can be confirmed is that this new anime would adapt from the bow of the Thousand Year Blood War arc and would be called Bleach the Day of the Innocents. A very special thanks to Maya Aldabet on Twitter. Go ahead and follow her. I've left a link in the description to her Twitter page, so please be sure to follow her for more useful information on Bleach. And also James Hansen, thank you for translating that on Twitter. Thank you for sharing it. It is very, very much appreciated, my friend. Thank you. I was against sharing this, but hey, just imagine if this was actually real. I don't know if it is. That is why I said there is a 1% chance out of the 99%. The Facebook link that we got it from is broken or private. I couldn't access the page, so something fishy is clearly going on there. If this is legit, then it shouldn't be taking long for others to figure this out. Most of us have been stating for a while now that 2018 is indeed the year of Bleach. We have yet to believe this. The only things we have actually going for us right now is the Bleach Brave Souls mobile app, the live-action Bleach movie coming next year, and of course the brand new Bleach mobile game coming sometime next year. Don't know when that is, but I'll keep you guys updated. Let's keep going. Let's keep supporting. We have lots of time, but I'm gonna end it here, guys. If you liked anything I've had to say, please let me know in the comments and drop a like. For further Bleach anime news, of course some interesting 60 frames per second gaming, smash that big red subscribe button for more awesome things. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys as always in the next Bleach video.